frightened me for a moment. I thought I'd have to change my socks. When you ask how I've been here without you, I like to say I've been fine, and I do. But we both know the truth is hard to come by. And if I told the truth, that's not quite true. Some days are diamond, some days are so. Sometimes the hard times want to leave me alone. Sometimes the cold wind blows a chill in my bone. Some days are diamond. Becoming what I never thought I would be. Some days a diamond, some days a stone. Sometimes the hard times want to leave me alone. Sometimes the cold wind blows a chill in my bones. Sometimes the hard times want to leave me alone. Sometimes the cold wind blows a chill in my bones. Some days a diamond, some days a stone. Some days a diamond.
I must tell you a quick joke. Have you heard any Irish jokes this week? Well, there was this Paddy MacDimwit. My son thought of that name, isn't it nice? Paddy MacDimwit. He's here tonight, my two lads and my wife. Normally, on Saturdays, she goes to the wrestling. With her mother. They won the tag last week. But Paddy MacDimwit's walking down the street. They all talk like that from where I come from. With a videotape recorder under his arm. And Michael says to him, "What have you got there, Paddy?" He says, "This is the very latest Irish videotape recording machine, this one that I have under my arm, this very one here that I've got." He says, "This records programs you don't like and shows them when you're out." Michael says, "Thank you, Paddy." Michael says to him, "Where did you get the money to buy that?" He said, "We have to sell the television." We'd like to give you our version of One Fine Day.
One fine day, you look at me, and you will know all I was meant to be. One fine day, you're going to want me for your girl.
My mother-in-law has just gone back from a trip on the QE2.